Hey everyone and welcome back. This is going to be the fourth and final stage of the Legend of the Tokugawa scenario. This is the Battle of Mikatagahara. I hate pronouncing that name sometimes. It's a little difficult. The Takeda army is relentless in its attack. Fight to the death in order to prove the might of the warriors of Mikawa. Thanks to the valiant contributions of the Tokugawa army, the Battle of Enigmatic was won by the older Tokugawa coalition. However, the victory celebration was short-lived as he also received some bad news. The Tiger of Kai moves on the capital. Shingen Takeda, the leader of the most powerful cavalry in the land, was heading south with his large army. He was advancing toward the Tokugawa domain of Totomi. Heisa had been ordered by Nobunaga to defend the east. He soon faced Shingen at Hitokotozaka and was forced to retreat despite putting up a brave fight. However, Ieyasu would not give up before he was determined to stop the tiger. Legend of the Tokugawa. Battle of Mikatagahara. Let's go father and daughter again. Tadakatsu Honda and Ina. Facing the tiger. We clearly cannot match attack on that number. We shall engage him from the safety of Hamamatsu Castle. Ieyasu and his men quietly awaited the attack on the castle. However, the Takeda army has passed the castle and are heading to Mikatagahara. Yes, this means we don't have to take on the might of the Takeda. They are the older problems now. Ieyasu listened quietly to his retainers for a while, but then suddenly barked out an order. No, prepare to march. Against the Takeda, surely at his folly. Then for what purpose have we endured this far? It is the role of the Tokugawa to protect the back of the Oda. Foregoing the duty, that duty can only lead to our ruin. Prepare to march. Any who desire it may stay here in the castle. Ieyasu hurried outside. Tadakatsu and his other retainers are already preparing to march. My lord, retainers, if the Tokugawa must protect the Oda's back, then we must protect your back, my lord. Very well. Let us combine our strength and lay low the mighty Lord Shingen. Switch horses and ready. Victory condition. Defeat all enemy officers. Defeat condition. Ieyasu Tokugawa is defeated. Let me begin. I know we are no match for the Takeda. Even so, this battle must be fought for the Tokugawa. Ieyasu, honestly with his presence, I think I welcome with my riflemen. The Takeda cavalry is attacking the Tokugawa army. Objective: defeat all the cavalry captains. Takeda strength comes from their retainers. Take down their officers to support the Oda. My lord, we lost sight of the Takeda's main forces. As such, we draw for now and see what happens. We can't. This is not enough to satisfy Nobunaga. We have to reduce the Takeda's strength further. Objective clear. they're doing better than I expected. Jenkins has moved on our craft, but I just wanted to be in charge of Takeda main camp. You can't win with momentum alone, Ieyasu. Takeda army reinforcements have arrived. Appeared. And Bushushi still won't back down. Defeat the Takeda officers. Objective. Defeat Masakage Yamagata and his allies. Huh. 3 out of 5. One more. So this battle is, I guess it's like a classic to me. It's been in every Samurai Warriors game really since the first one. And it's probably the first level I've played actually. Our Lord is fighting to protect us in the Tokugawa. If we don't respond in kind, we are not real warriors. Wow. I'm putting my retainers through a lot, but it's the only way to preserve the Tokugawa. Yeah, so I think this was the first stage I ever played, or maybe second, in Samurai Warriors history, probably, because, the first game, first character I played as was Yukimura Sanada, I believe, and I believe this was his first stage for his story. So it says a lot. And also, it was pretty much my favorite, song, like, from any stage. The Battle of Mikatagahara is my favorite song in the Samurai Warriors games, like all of them, pretty much. And each game they change it slightly, but it's still good. The Takeda have sustained considerable damage. Now I fulfill my duty to the Lord Nobunaga. Everyone must be at their limit. Retreat to Hamamatsu Castle. The Mikatagahara East Gate is open. The Tokugawa Army is retreating to Hamamatsu Castle. Yes, yeah, so do you really think I would let you escape after you attack me like that? Several Takeda army reinforcement units have appeared. What? We're trapped at Mikatagahara. Three conditions. Ensure that Ieyasu Tokugawa reaches Hamamatsu Castle. Shingen has outthought us. If we can make it to the central garrison, there's still hope. Go, my lord. I will ensure your escape. Objective. Escort Ieyasu Tokugawa to the central garrison. My trusty blade will cut down anyone who stands in your way. Bonus objective. Ensure that Tadukatsu Honda defeats the enemy office. Oh no, we're in trouble. I am Ieyasu Tokugawa. Just try to capture my head. Ah, yes, this strategy they did. Objective cleared. The enemy's desperate, you can't attack them. You can't attack carelessly. We're waiting for them to tire and charge from behind. Ah, standard bearer. There we go. Thank you. Objective clear. I knew you'd come along soon. Several Takeda army reinforcement units have appeared. You beat us here. However, we will fight. How my fight to my will fight remains strong. Oh my god, I need to freaking go to sleep. Objective: defeat Kono Oichi. My lord, lead this ninja to me. You will draw the Owake Bridge where the enemy forces. Yes, I'll lead the rest of you. I will head for Hamamatsu Castle from Owake Bridge. Standard bearer, gotta get rid of him. So, Tokugawa retainers died bravely, but I will not let Ieyasu escape. Objective: prevent Yukimura Sana from approaching Ieyasu Tokugawa. Takeda's pursuit is fierce. There must be something more coming. Give up. Struggle all you want, but Lord Shingen has you. Why is Ina just sitting there chilling? What? Who gives them the... I don't... so stupid. I don't know. Objective: defeat Masatoyo Naito, Nobutoyo Takeda, and Masatanehara, and escape Ieyasu Tokugawa to the Oyaka Bridge. I do not regret dying for my lord. Hey, oh, you talking to Daredevil? Come and face me, Ieyasu. First Yoshinobu and now Masayoshi. I'm gonna turn to Hamamatsu Castle. Basically, people start, wait, how can you receive so calmly when your retainers are dying all around you? Oh, man. Pretty much in this stage, Ieyasu, some of his officers pretend to be him and stay back and fight the enemy. It pretty much happens, I believe, in all iterations of the Samurai Warriors games. When you're fighting against them, they all, like, all the Ieyasu clones, like, literally look just like them. So you gotta, like, fight them all until you get to the real one. And it's, like, kind of annoying, but, you know. Ieyasu Tokugawa is resuming his retreat. Ieyasu Tokugawa to Owaka Bridge. Another objective clear. Oh, yes. Across the bridge, everyone make your escape. A sudden garrison gates are open. Nobuyuki Sanada is advancing toward Ieyasu Tokugawa. Objective: defeat Nobuyuki Sanada. Acting as a shield for the older and losing both your retainers, what is it you desire? I want peace for Tokugawa, no more than that. I want a peaceful life for everyone. Ieyasu Tokugawa is rallying. Great. People are my castle, the walls and moats. I will not allow you to destroy any more of them. Sure you will. Objective cleared. Oh, no, almost though. Takeda camp main camp gates are open. Shingen Taka is advancing towards Ieyasu Tokugawa. Objective clear. There we go. Nobuyuki-san has been defeated. Yes, the Tokugawa, your spirit is strong. The setting garrison gate is open. The western garrison gates are open. Shingen Takeda has passed through the western garrison. I'm just looking for running away, but I must survive. Ieyasu Tokugawa is about to arrive at Hamamatsu Castle. Assist Ieyasu Tokugawa's advance. Sakonshima is advancing toward Ieyasu Tokugawa. Here we go. The rest of the Tokugawa force that fall, no good will come of your deaths. I don't have the time or the inclination to listen to you. I will fight for my lord's life. Bone objective. Defeat Shingen Takeda. There. Objective clear. I've reached the pinnacle of... Oh, it's over. Ieyasu Tokugawa has reached Hamamatsu Castle. I must continue to live on for the many who sacrificed their lives for the cause. Trophy got. Oh, yes. Yoshinobu, Tadahiro, Masayoshi, Sadaharu. I find I cannot forget them. And yet no one but I can be blamed for their death. You have honored them. They will rest in peace. No, I treasure. I will leave them here now, along with my emotions. I cannot stop now. Even if I am labeled disloyal or heartless, I must carry on the hopes of those who have died and protect the lives of those still living to bring them a land without war. Sad and all. To be continued. And he did all that for the Oda, for Nobunaga Oda. Look at that. I mean, damn, it's messed up. But hey, that's war and loyalty and all that stuff, right? And that's it for the legend of the Tokugawa. Next up is the last two scenarios, Legend of the Sanada and Legend of a Land United. So thanks for watching and stay tuned for more. Feel free to like and comment the video if you choose, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already.